Thank you. Savior. Somebody said, Savior is who he is. Saving us. You know the Lord takes pleasure in saving us. You know, they try calling him teacher, that didn't move him. They try calling him king, that didn't move him. But when there was a need to be a savior, it's just like he saw the road to me. But I want you to remember, save is who he is, save is who he is. And I want to encourage you today, y'all, that there's a counselor that is on the inside of you. I want to encourage you to listen to him. In times of what we're living in, there's a lot of voices speaking. There's a lot of people that want you to render keen of your hearing, your ears. Because we know that they can get you to hear them. They have a gateway to your heart. Put your hand on your chest. Y'all, this right here belongs to one person. Don't render to him other than him. Don't render it to her other than him. Because out of the heart flows the issues of life. You give this to anybody, you're going to create a bunch of issues. Ain't but one person that deserves this heart. And because we render our heart to him, he will cause him to come along with the same heart of him.